Dear students, welcome to Blackboard. A tree breaks due to storm and the broken part bends so that the top of the tree touches the ground, making an angle 30 degree with it. The distance between the foot of the tree to the point where the top touches the ground is 8 meter. Find the height of the tree. So first let us draw a figure based on this information. So there is a tree. It breaks due to storm and top of the tree touches the ground and it is making an angle 30 degree with the ground. So this AB and AC together is the tree. From this point it has broken and the broken part is bending to this side and the top is touching the ground. It is making an angle of 30 degree with the ground. And again there is given the distance between foot of the tree and the top where it touches the ground is 8 meter. So this distance BC is 8 meter. We need to find out the height of the tree. That means we need to find out AB and AC. Here C is the acute angle. For this acute angle C, AB is opposite side, AC is hypotenuse and BC is adjacent side. So we need to find out the opposite side and hypotenuse also. Adjacent side is given. So first let us try to find out the opposite side. So opposite side we need to find out, adjacent side is given. So the ratio between opposite side and adjacent side, which is the ratio? We know tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Here theta is 30 degree. Opposite side we need to find out, adjacent side is 8 meter. Tan 30 degree equal to AB by BC. We know tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3. So we can write 1 by root 3 equal to AB by 8. Let us cross multiply. We get 8 equal to AB into root 3. Let us change the sides. We get AB into root 3 equal to 8. AB equal to 8 divided by root 3 meter. So we got AB or opposite side. It is 8 by root 3 meter. Now we need to find out hypotenuse. Now opposite side is there, adjacent side is there. Any ratio we can consider. So now we can consider this hypotenuse and adjacent side. Which is the ratio between hypotenuse and adjacent side? So let us take cos theta. Cos theta equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. Here theta is 30 degree, adjacent side is 8 meter. Cos 30 degree equal to BC by AC. We know cos 30 degree equal to root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2 equal to 8 by AC. Let us cross multiply. We get root 3 into AC equal to 8 into 2. That is root 3 AC equal to 16. AC equal to 16 by root 3 meter. Now our question is to find out the height of the tree. To find the height of the tree, we need to add AB and AC. AB is 8 by root 3. AC is 16 by root 3. So let us add it. Height of the tree equal to AB plus AC, that is equal to 8 by root 3 plus 16 by root 3. Here the denominators are same, so let us add. So we get that is equal to 24 by root 3. Now you can see the denominator is an irrational number. Let us rationalize it. How can we rationalize? Multiply it with root 3 by root 3. So that is equal to 24 by root 3 into root 3 by root 3. That is equal to 24 root 3 by 3. Root 3 into root 3 is 3. Now let us cancel 3 and 24. That is equal to 8 root 3 meter. So let us conclude height of the tree equal to 8 root 3 meter. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you.